auction day today, and it is a packed auction, packed with lots of stuff and packed with lots of people. So will I be a winner? Only time will tell. Let me show you what they have here. There's some really good stuff.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Hey, I have these kind of. Oh, what's this? Oh, they're so cute.
Watch yourself in the driveway here.
He's sad. He's nice. He's definitely different. The Lone Ranger. Tonto. There's Tony. Is that Pinocchio? It is. I've never seen one like that. Snoopy. Oh, strawberry shortcake. I have this. There's the Pie Man. Purple Pie Man. Oh, Dumbo. He's really cute. He's from Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. So cool. What's in there? It might just be stuffed. Look at him. I think these sell for like $200 online. I'm now 3 years old. My mother tells me I'm still a bad boy. I know some poems by heart. I still fight with the kids. 3 years old and you know poems by heart? Oh, these are so cute. These are nice. She wrote everything down. Used or not. Wow, that's a good thing. They're not used. Sometimes they've written on the back. These still have the envelopes. I miss this stuff. This is all strawberry shortcake. For this girl, you squeeze her and she gives like strawberry scented puffs of air from her mouth. I have her at home. We have some plates, books, whole bunch of tins, looks like some pillows. That's a nice box. I think the figures for that case are here. These used to smell. And then here, we have the Michael Jackson doll. Oh, look at that Barbie. She's an older one, for sure. There's Michael. That's a nice outfit she has on. This is filled. I can't even get that part out. This is filled too. There's Alf, Cabbage Patch, more Barbies. A whole bunch of stuff inside, hex signs. How cute that child's chair is. Oh, those bunnies are adorable. Oh, I love them. That's, they're so cute. Maybe I can get them for like a dollar. Doubtful. Sad stuffed animals. Oh, there's Oscar. There's another one. Oh, look how sad he is. Poor guy. There's Ernie. That's the hush puppy dog. Is that Garfield? No. Precious Moments puppy. Oh, that poodle's cute. There's so much here. Alvin. That was a good show. There's some Halloween. Oh, that's a nice hat. Oh, there's a die cut. You can't really... Strawberry Shortcake. You can't really look in here because you're going to break things. But this is a good box. Oh, look how cute Fisher Price.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Didn't even name one. Big one.
Ah, okay. He was having a little bit of trouble with hay there. All right. On the goats with the cart set up there. That is a cool old toy set up there. It'll give me 200 and go on there. It was 200. 100 bucks. 100 to get it going. 75. 50. Where's 50? 40. $40. 40 I have. Now 45. 40 out of it, 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 you want to go 45. 40 out of it, you want to go 42 and a half. $40, 42 and a half. 45. 45. 47 and a half. 47 and a half. 45 out of it, you want to go 47 and a half. 45 out of it, 47 and a half. Now 50. 50. 52. 52 and a half. Now 55. 55. 57 and a half. 57 and a half. Now 60. Now 60 in the back. 62.50. $60 bid in the back. 62 and a half. $60 bid. 62 and a half. $60 bid. 62 and a half. New bidder. You want to go 65. 65. 65. 67 and a half in the back. 67 and a half. 67 and a half. Now 70. 75. 75 over here. 75. Now 80. Now 80. $75 bid, you want to go 80, $75 bid, you want to get back in at 80, $75 bid, you want to go 80, $75 bid, you want to get back in at 80, $75 bid, anybody else, 75, now 80, 85, 85, new bidder, 85, now 90, the new bidder, 90, now 95, 95, even 100, make it 100, $95, make it 100, he's thinking about quitting, $95, sure you want to go 100, $95, 100, $95, one more shot, anybody want 100? $95 out the back, persistence pays.
Maybe you can see the horses in the back. I've gotten a few boxes of things. I did get the Halloween box for $7, so that was a really good buy, I think. And then just some random boxes of things that are going to go straight to the flea market. I'm just gonna go through them, condense them, see if there's any that might do better on eBay, but you know, buying a huge box of stuff for $3, I'm going to make my money back at the flea market. I still have not auctioned off the inside of the garage yet. The scrapbook, I really like. The Barbies, that whole box of Strawberry Shortcake, I really like too. The linens, the one box of the little napkins, or the doilies, are so cute, but I don't know. You gotta pick your battles, so we shall see. But I'm gonna get some tea and then get back out there and continue with the rest of the auction.
Paydex. There we go. On the nice casserole there, on the Pyrex casserole. $10 on it there. $10, $5, $3. $2. $2.50 now. $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50, $2.50
That's not a mammoth.
chicken. Just a beater. Maybe an egg beater. Some kind of a beater. All right, there you go. On a nice kitchen piece. So you get 10 bucks on it there. 10, 5, $3, and go 3, 2 bucks. 2 a half now, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, now 4, and 5. 5 over your way now, 6, and 7, and 7, now 8, and 9. 8, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 10, 9, 9, 10, $9 your way. 14, 16, 18, 20, $18 20, $18 20, $20, $22, $24, $24, $26, $28, now $30, $32, $32, $34, $36, $38, now $40, $42, $44, $46, $48, now $50, $55, $60, $5, $70, $5, $80, $75 every year, $75 every year, $75 every year, $75 every year, $75.
What a fun auction. I ended up coming away with a decent amount of the items that I really wanted, like the scrapbook. I bought that for $10. I thought that was a great price, a great bid. The one box of linens that had all of the cute handkerchiefs or napkins. I actually think they're napkins, the good luck ones. I thought they were great colors in great shape. And then there were some tablecloths too. Tablecloths, vintage tablecloths are actually hard sells for me at the flea market. People just don't seem to want them. So maybe I'll have to try Etsy. I just really dislike measuring linen, really. But Halloween, I got the Halloween box, but I got a lot of stuff. And the majority of the items that I purchased, I wanted to just do a quick flip at the flea market. So I was buying box lots for $1 and $2, some with toys from the 70s and 80s. I have one large box, which I'm going to save for a video in of itself to do an unboxing. There are some Fisher Price, again, 80s, 70s toys. So we will look through that together and then maybe another box or two. So it was a good flea market, a good auction, a little bit chilly outside, but you know, November, what do you expect? So it came back with probably half a car full, we'll say. Some will go directly to the flea market, others will look at together, and others will take me just a little bit more time to sift through. Successful day. I'm also going to make a video. I don't think I will put it with this video. I took some more photos, again, of some of the items that I thought were rather nice that I did not think I would be able to buy. Or just, I like the look of it and thought it would look good in a photo. So that might be a video in of itself because I think this auction video might be a little bit lengthy. So I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned to see more of my finds or all of my finds, some of my finds. And yeah, I gotta get ready, get some of my car emptied for the flea market tomorrow, put other totes that I've already had sectioned off for the flea market back in. Probably get into some comfy clothes, take a bunch of these layers off, make some tea, and get to work. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, be sure to click on that thumbs up button and also leave a comment about your favorite item or if you've been to an auction lately and what you bought or what you missed out on. So thanks for watching. Hope you have a great day and I will see you all next time.